Let's start with a little practice. It works exactly like a normal camera. Give it a try. Just hold up the camera. What's wrong? It's just like a normal camera. Just look through the viewfinder and press the shutter button. The camera obscura photographs the netherworld, a whole other world separate from our own. That world that we see through the lens is not unlike the afterlife. Make sure not to draw too much interest from the things you see. If you aren't careful, you might be drawn into the netherworld yourself. Seem to have changed. Take this. It's a token. It will help lead you to what we're looking for. Now don't panic, but be sure to stay on your guard. Go on and head inside. Come on, this way. This is a postmortem photograph. It's not just a normal photograph that was taken to me. It's my rather sense. But it seems that this photo came from someone, and he wants us to see what it was. Yuri, wait. I can sense something. It's called a trace. A shadow of the past. The token is showing you the way. These traces can lead you to the right path. Let's follow that shadow. Maybe it's in this room. It appears we need a key. Try using the camera obscura. Yuri, you go on ahead of me and look for the key to the door. I'll wait for you here. somewhere in this room. Take a look around. Try searching with the camera obscura. Hold on, hidden. It's invisible to the naked eye. This is what we came here for. We shouldn't stay here any longer than we need to.
You're right.
Let's head back before it gets dark.
Okay.
Yuri, searching for objects like we did just now might be easy, but searching for people is much more difficult. Psychometry allows you to see the psychic imprint as a shadow. Let's head back.
Ooh.